Today, I was minding my orchid's business and I came across this alarming brown discoloration on my sheath. Thank goodness it has not reached the pseudobulb, but you have got to take it off. Whatever little bit of rot was starting to set in right here, please, even if it's premature, take off any green sheaths that are starting to look brown and blackened, because you don't want anything to spread onto a pseudobulb that's still hasn't been infected.